would be a Kenosha, Wisconsin on the map if there wasn't for law enforcement. Usually I cry when I say this, but I'm holding back. So today I'm just here representing all of the Wisconsin small businesses that are struggling to keep